Nora Solheim here.
Nora, where have you been?
Walter? Wait, I just came in from the office. I just fell asleep on the sofa. I was dreaming of really weird things. Are you still in the office working?
Yes, I saw you leaving. Listen, our central processing unit, Atlas, is out of control. I just discovered parts of it all over our servers.
We'll just shut it down then.
Impossible. It's spread too far already. But there is something else. People are gathering at the checkpoint Bornholmer Strasse. It's happening. Comrade Schabowski publicly said that the wall is open in a press conference just 1 hour ago.
Wait, what?
They closed down the office. The Stasi is already here. They're taking everything apart.
But all the work, it can't be for nothing.
Nora, I have to stop Atlas.
Wait, let me come over. We'll figure it out.
No, I don't want to drag you into this. I need to leave now.
What do you mean you need to leave? Walter, wait, stop.
I love you more than anything, Nora.
Walter, wait. Walter, hello? Did he just hang up on me? I really need to look for Walter. Just hope he didn't do anything stupid. I should leave now. The Stasi might have closed the facility down already. Walter wasn't kidding. What the? A tangent resonance. It's not usually like that. Where is everyone? Am I still dreaming? Focus, Nora. Focus. Walter? You here? Doesn't look good at all. Oh my God, what is happening? Why is it shaking that bad? Walter! Are you here? What is happening here? Why is it going that wrong?
Thank you.
Brilliant idiot. I'm coming for you, Walter. You can't leave me here.
Newspapers say he knows things are best scientists. I don't mind about all this. I just don't want any of this. Did you hear about this person?
Did you hear about this person?
Walter? an elevator. Maybe that's the way out of this terrible place. It seems to be missing power.
But if you want to live longer than 5 minutes, you should probably get the hell out of there.
Then tell me how!
The elevator needs power. The steam machines through the door underneath me are the only hope.
Who are you? Hey, wait, come back!
It's rusted over. Maybe I can find something to remove the rust. Hello? Somebody there?
A human voice?
Hello?
It's you. You made it up the elevator. Congratulations.
Who are you?
Well, that's what I wanted to ask you, because, you know, you came here, not the other way around.
Well, I'm just a traveler.
I mean, after saving your life, I kind of expected a tad more information.
Okay, I come from a different place, and I'm just here to look for someone who arrived here just before me.
Well, welcome to Hakovic, then, woman from a different place. I have some bad news, though. Nobody's come here in over 20 years.
That can't be.
Well, maybe it can't. But it's the truth. This city was evacuated 10 years ago.
Well, maybe then you just missed him. Maybe you just...
I mean, you can hardly miss the machine growling and shaking the whole block. It hasn't been doing that for a long time, you know. Listen, you're in danger here. It'd be for the best if you were to leave this building first. I'll tell you more outside.
20 years? Something is not right here. I'm in some sort of cafe. This music is creepy as hell.
A little aid to calm you down. You're welcome, by the way. You're nearly there.
Not sure if the music helps or makes it worse.
Thank you. He's godsend. He's here to help us. He's here to support us selflessly. Like an angel falling from the sky.
To find him.
You're just attracting more of the machines that way.
Well, I'm all open for suggestions, Mr. Hidden Microphone Man.
You see the building on the hill, where all those cables lead to? That's the town hall. Well, it used to be.
And?
Just go there. It's safe up on the hill. And you might find information about your missing... What was the name?
Walter. Walter Rebel.
Right. And don't die, please. I'm actually starting to enjoy our conversations.
So, where is everyone? What happened here?
Well, the whole town was evacuated after years of war. Atlas was too strong in the end.
Atlas?
Oh, sorry. You wouldn't know. These machine things that want to kill you. They're Atlas. Hello? You still there?
Yeah, I'm here. I'm sorry. How long ago was this?
Let me think. Atlas has been around for about 20 years. Hackvik was evacuated 10 years ago. Oh, has it already been that long? Time flies.
Yeah. It sure seems to.
Oh, wait, hold on a sec. Had to get the kettle off the boil.
That's okay. And who is this Rosendahl?
Oh, Rosendahl. He was our king. He tried his best, but even he wasn't strong enough to fend off Atlas.
I see. Well, over and out. I gotta think. And you drink your tea.
I'd concentrate more on fighting than thinking, but that's just me.
What the hell is happening here?
who Rosendahl is, right? I've got an old, where is it now? Tape recording from the last Industria festival.
10 years of peace and safety. 10 years of Industria.
Walter?
Citizens of Hackovic.
What?
This is your
Walter,
name,
wait,
Rosendahl.
That's Walter's voice. What's going on here?
Atlas failed to diminish us.
How?
Atlas failed to scare
us. Know his first name?
We are still here.
This is the man I'm looking for. Where is he?
Enjoy this year's fair. Rosendahl. We stand strong against the metallic evil outside our city walls.
You're looking for Rosendahl.
No. Yes, I'm looking for Walter. Walter Rebel, not Rosendahl.
But this is King Rosendahl. Walter Rosendahl. It's his voice, his recording.
Even the statue.
I don't understand.
And I don't know what's going on here. His voice. His statue. I'm so confused. I want answers.
Yes, I'd like a little clarity on this matter myself.
Then help me. Where is he?
It's like I said, he left the city after the evacuation he organized. Just continue your way to the town hall, to his old office. Maybe you can find out where he headed out to.
What's the fastest way?
You have to cross the old Rosendahl factory in front of you. After that, you can't miss it.
Walter Rosendahl? Are you kidding me, Walter? Hey, you still there? Tell me about Rosendahl. Where'd he come from?
Well, he arrives here just like you. One day he just appeared in the Institute, to all the scientists' surprise.
I can imagine.
He had so much knowledge. He was something like an angel. An angel helping us selflessly to fight the machines that had plagued us for so long.
An angel with many secrets.
Well, I imagine that as a king, you've got to keep quite a few things close to the chest. Speaking of secrets, what is your relationship to him?
Well, we, you know, love each other. We're a couple.
You know, in theory, that essentially makes you the queen of Hackabig.
Our queen of ruins. With only one subject, as it seems.
Well, better than an old man in a wheelchair, if you ask me, Your Majesty.
Oh, come on. All right. I got eyes on Town Hall. It's close.
Well then, don't get yourself killed at the last hurdle. Just up that hill, and you're there.
Thanks for the heads up, old man.
Oh, anytime.
think I found Town Hall.
You know, I'm actually quite curious to know what's in there after all these years.
Hopefully not too many things that want to kill me. No one's here.
I would have been more surprised if there was. Take a look around. Anything?
Looks like he took the train towards the coast. North of the city? How do I get there?
Well, there's a train in the town hall station. Needs filling up with water and coal, but it should still run.
Okay, I will leave right now.
Wait. You have to cross the old canal to reach the city gate. It's no man's land. Nobody's been there for a long time.
Well, do I have any other choice? Thanks for warning me. But I need to go, no matter what.
All right. Just don't say I didn't warn you.
All right, I'm good to go.
Good. While you find your way out of there, you know, I think I might go put the kettle on.
Well, it's so nice to know that someone's got your back.
You're welcome.
I wonder how he knows all these things. He knows all of that.
Just how? It's almost like a relationship.
Hey, do you read me? Looks like the gates are closed.
Yes, I do. Actually, you know, I just realized I don't know your name.
What, you don't know the name of your queen?
I am unbelievably sorry, your highest of highnesses. Now tell me your name, or I won't tell you how to get over that gate.
I'm Nora. Nora Rosendahl, I guess.
Nice to meet you, Queen Nora from a different place. I am Brent, your only subject at your service. There's a control room above the gate there. You have to cross the beach and some buildings behind you to reach it.
All right.
There's something else, Nora.
What is it?
I used to live here, you know, before the war. When Atlas came and Hakovic was evacuated, I was wounded and treated in the city center hospital. I was left behind.
Brent, I'm so sorry.
You don't need to be. I just, I was hoping that you would take something with you. To the sea.
Of course, anything. Is it far off my trail?
Oh, no. It's on the way. Just look for a blue apartment building with a greenhouse on the roof. It's the only one in this area.
All right. I'll keep an eye out. Brent? I've just entered that big building behind the beach. Is this the right way?
Thank you.
Brent! God damn it, Brent! Hello? I guess I'm lucky to be alive.
must be Brent's building. Damn, it's freezing here. Brent, do you read me?
Yes, I do, just barely.
I'm on the roof of your building. There are a bunch of greenhouses. Connection seems good here.
Okay. My old apartment is the one on the roof.
Understood. It's quite peaceful up here. I'm in.
What do you see?
Well, a bed. A blanket.
Keep talking, please.
The windmill outside. The sun on the carpet. Leaves on the wooden floor. Here's a photo of two happy people.
That's it. That's what I want you to take. Can you describe what's in the photo for me?
It looks like winter. There's a flea market in the background. The woman is laughing. And the man beside her looks like the happiest person on earth. I see peace, Brent.
Can you take the photo with you to the sea? There's a graveyard where she is. If you could put it on her stone, I'd be forever in your debt.
I will.
Thank you, Nora. I won't forget this. Nora, do you hear me? Hello? Nora, are you there?
Yes, yeah, I'm here.
You made it back to the train? It's certainly nice to hear your voice again.
Yes, I am. The gates are open.
Oh, thank Christ. Well, if you follow the tracks, you'll reach the city gates.
Finally. All right. I'll get back to you once I'm there.
Hey, Brent. Seems like I'm about to leave the city. Just passing the gate.
That's good news. We're almost out. Our connection is probably going to go dead soon.
What about you?
Oh, don't worry about me. I'm made of tough stuff. My place is here.
If you say so. Take care of yourself, okay? I would not have made it without you.
I enjoyed hearing a human voice again. After all these years. Now, go on. Find your Walter. I wish you nothing but the best of luck.
Thank you. Goodbye, Brent.
Off me today, Nora.
I don't know what to think anymore. It's like a virus that has spread in the whole town. Everything is like walls. Then I'm thinking, I'm in that office. I'll always miss my friends.
Thank you.
So that's where you are, Walter. Walter? Oh my God, Walter. Look at you. What did they do to you? What is this?
Nora, over here.
What? Walter? What? But...
Don't be scared. Come here. Trust me, Nora.
I don't understand. Wait, you what?
I wanted our program to progress. So when I discovered that it was capable of learning, that absorbing knowledge could. Freedom for Alice, knowledge for us. A mutual.
Walter, wait, stop. For what price?
Undoubtedly, a high one. Then came the 9th of November. I knew that after this day, things would change for the GDR. The only possibility to ever find out what the agreement with Atlas really meant.
No, wait. Wait a second. I don't get this.
So Nora. Then I became King Rosendahl. Worldly welcomed by the people of Hackavik. Little did they know that I was responsible.
Walter, stop! This can't be, Walter. Please, wake up. This is all wrong.
Right, everybody.
After years of fighting fire, I will continue with science. Now, powers, as Atlas is to this world.
Walter, please. You didn't do any of this.
I'm deeply rooted into their inner workings. At the cost of my physical form, a small sacrifice for what I'm responsible for.
Why can't we just leave? Why can't you just wake up and we'll go back home? It'll all be fine. Walter, please. What the hell? Where was I for the last 20 years, Walter?
I know you have so many questions. But time.
No, you're not doing this to me again. You don't leave me again.
I never wanted to drag you into this. I'm so sorry.
Don't leave me! Please stop!
I'm so sorry. We'll see each other again. I promise.
So that's the dream.